this is Sidoskull, probably known as Death Justy. This is a server review. Well, not a review, server update for Death Shaft. At the moment it's down, and that is because the server, by the server I mean the computer that it runs off, is experiencing some problems. And so basically, it should be up by tomorrow, which tomorrow is a Sunday. No, it should be up hopefully today, but it's gonna be temporarily whitelisted, because we are running Tekkit, if you didn't notice the oil over there. So this is a Tekkit version. If you want to play on it, you'll have to get Tekkit. Unless you guys don't want to, then just don't want Tekkit, then just say. Because I do want you guys on, but and I reckon Tekkit would be a good thing to have on, and it's still bucket, so there'll be the ranks and all. There aren't ranks at the moment. But there will be. There will be. Yeah, basically, you just need to send a message with your name if you want to come on and help. I'm gonna set up the ranks so, like, there's a, like, boss, like, ranks, or maybe I'll do it in factions. I don't know, I'm thinking about that. But yeah, Tekkit is really easy to get. It installs it yourself. And make sure you select Tekkit, not Technic. Otherwise it will say you have an outdated client, and if it says you'll need a newer version of Forge, make sure you haven't selected the develop with the recommended build, because that's, we're using the development one on the server, because that's the only one we could get. I'm the only one on the server right now. You wouldn't be able to connect right now because this is on my actual computer I play on. It won't be though, and this might not be the world that we're gonna use. But yeah, we will be using Tekkit, unless you guys really, really don't want me to use Tekkit on my server. But like, if you're on a laptop and you don't want Tekkit, I might run every second week a little, like, I might run a server on this computer that I'm playing on. It may or may not lag, I'm not sure. We'd be getting the best we can, because I do like to make it so that you guys can play and stuff. But either I could make it that I port forward on this computer, but then that means IP would continuously change, unless I do something, because I've got a little USB thing that's got like its own IP and stuff like that. So if I port forward this computer, nothing else in the house would be port forwarded, so it wouldn't port forward the modem, it'd just port forward my computer. But I'll look into that too. I might as well show you the development of Death Shaft as a Tekkit server. And I have had a modded server before, it was the paintball mod. I'm thinking of adding the paintball mod to this, because that was a real blast. And you know how you go on a server and it says, welcome such and such to this server? Well, mine's was, welcome such and such to Death Shaft with paintballs. So basically what that meant is, go shoot him with paintballs. But don't keep doing it, because I don't like spawn killing. I'm rambling on, and it is, whoa, that's loud. So yeah. I'm going to get plugins right now. If you do slash plugins, no. Plugins, it'll just come up with a bunch of mods. Nothing else is, there are no plugins there, just a bunch of mods. I'm gonna get world edit, so I might as well build. Nah, I don't want to build in a snow biome though. Hate snow biomes. So I'll be back once I find a bite. Actually, you know what? This is the creation of Death Shaft. We don't have to be back. And there will be moments where it really will lag, like it'll crazy lag. But it's no problem. Cause like crazy lag when you walk up to a spot and it just spawns. What's that supposed to be? Hold on. Just disconnect and reconnect. It was a glitch. So yeah. If you guys also want me to get paintball mod, I will. It's got everything the tech. It make sure you don't get technique, don't get hack mine, don't get Yogbox from the technique installer. Make sure you install tech it. I'm not sure if this will be in offline mode like my other server. Tree glitch. Yeah, I think you will see tree glitches with the new modded items. And swamp biome, I like that. And the reason why it's not swamp colours is because I got rid of swamp colours in my thing, I'll show you. Details, no, not there. Quality. Yeah, swamp colours off because I like it better like this, and I hope you guys do too. See, this is it is working because you got the sticky resin here, and got our spawners here. Obviously, it doesn't have it obviously will not show the mods that you can't use. Has a lot of detailed stuff, so I want to make a quarry. No, you know what? Stuff the quarry. Day, no, set time to that. Heal the player, turn rain off. What's that? I don't know. Turn magnet mode on. Okay, so this is pretty good. Pretty good spawn area. If I had world edit, it would be easier to do this with, but I don't have world edit, so or world guard yet, but I definitely will have it before Death Shaft, like before I open it to like take the whitelist off, but I'll get it before then anyway. World edit and world guard, because even people who, like, if you're watching this and saying, I might grief this with my hacks, I am getting no cheat, on this. Well, no cheat plus, anyway. And, it will make it impossible for you to grief. Also, I will protect everything, and yeah, basically, if you want something protected, just leave your name on your structure that you built, and we'll fix it. I'm thinking getting Big Brother, but every time I try to get that, it doesn't work. If you preferred my old world, which was the if you prefer my really old world, which had like all of my basically had a big castle city thing that I made, and you had something you really liked on it, or there was flatlands that you really liked. I'm not getting multi-worlds. Guys, if you want multi-worlds, you'll have to donate or something like that. Like, just a little bit of donations count, like, really does help. But if you don't want to donate in that way to get donor status on my server, you could always, like, you know how with Steam you can get that gift pack thing for Terraria. You can get one for you and three others for your friends. You could always do that. I'm not saying you have to, but that'd be kind of donation, like something like that. Like Wii points or Xbox Live points, although I don't have an Xbox Live, but a lot of the admins on my server do, and they will. The other owners, I'm sure they wouldn't mind Xbox Live. Like, these are just little possibilities that you could do. And I'm getting the essentials, because always have to have that. Quarry. Emerald ore. Wait, if I place that. So that's sort of like what Jeb's making. I'm actually using the emerald ore sprite thing in my texture pack, but I've just retextured it. And the emerald gem thing. Diamond duplicator. I'll have to put that on my banned item list. No, I wouldn't do that. If it's there, it's there. Whoa. Let's see. Q. Don't know why I didn't just do that. I want to start a quarry. Put that there. Okay. Now what? Apparently I've got to do something. Steam engine? Oh yeah. What do I do now? I have no idea. Okay, I think I'll save that stuff for when I watch how to do that. Okay, what I think I'll do is I'll erase that. You can get a giant spawner, that's pretty cool. What I think I'll do, so I'll get rid of these, and I'll build the spawn house, which will be made out of bedrock, because I like bedrock. See, I am going to set spawn here. Yeah, Yes, bedrock. Bedrock and glowstone, I think that's what I'll do. Bedrock, glowstone, and lapis. That's what I'll do. Yeah, that's a good idea. Okay, so if I get glowstone and lapis. No, I don't like that. That's better. Flock off sheep. Yeah, I think what I'll do is I'll POS I'll get an obsidian. I'll get some obsidian posts. Put them like that. I like this mod. Yeah, it's okay. Seriously, pumpkin? Do they have obsidian tools? That's what I'm wondering. No, they don't have obsidian tools. Yeah, this is gonna be a good mod. I can tell. That's a delete button. Time to mourning. Go away, sheep. Okay, also, if you guys are interested in parkour, I've made a parkour map and put it on the Minecraft forums. Planet Minecraft anyway. The only downside to it is the place I uploaded it to. You'll need to get an account on that. Yeah, can you walk through these? Yeah, you can. Cool. So I can't use these for actually I could. Yeah, I'm gonna use these for a prison as well. Make a really cool looking prison. But yeah, this mod is really cool. Although I will have to ban the atomic bomb, I think, because otherwise really bad griefing will happen, and I know that. So you spawn here, it's not too bad. Yeah, I like it. Now for the prison. Yeah, this prison's gonna be pretty cool. Oh no, I'm griefing. Although I have griefed before. I actually got paid to grief with Xavier. No, I'm just kidding. I just griefed because I was really bored. I didn't grief. Just kidding. I would never grief. Owning a server, I know how bad it is to get griefed. Although they had the thingamajig because Xavier, the owner of PvP Games is what it's called now. I'll have a link to his channel in the description so you can spam him with dislikes. He knows my account, so he gave his account to one of his gave my account to one of his friends, and they started griefing on it. So I eventually just told him to get plucked. I don't like swearing on my videos. So I'll just place it with something that flies off my tongue. It's gonna be pretty cool. I like this mod already. Yeah. Go away, sheep. Nobody likes you. Actually, I think I might place. Wait, can you walk through that? Yeah, but it doesn't look good. Why do I keep doing that? So, I will have that there. Digimon. Who here likes Digimon? Like, mildly likes playing Digimon. I like playing Digimon. Boxing! Bing bing! Oh, that would be a cool thing. Make your prisoners box for amusement. Oh, that's cool. Also, with the essentials, what's really cool is in prison, if you kill the prisoners, they respawn back in the prison. So what I think I might do is, for a second I thought that was like a flying creeper. That would have been really cool. Flying creeper. Flying creepers mod. Well, there is a flying creepers mod if you count the mutant creepers high jump attack. That's a pretty cool mod. So yeah, guys, don't make me be doing this for nothing. Cause I don't like doing stuff for nothing. And by for nothing, I mean don't make me do this for no good reason. Unless you guys want this to be a series as well where you can jump in. Sort of like the Oxcast, except we'd let more people jump in and we'd make it, you can automatically rank up people within your thing, or I'll just get factions. Yeah, I don't think I'll be seeing Taboo78 on my server anymore. Which, no offense, Kyle, but you do grief a bit. So yeah, pretty cool if I do say so myself. But yeah, so we won't see Taboo78 on here. I don't think we'll see TMQ. We'll just see how he goes. Because if they can't get on, then I'm not going to do Tech It, I think. Or I might try and run two servers on the one computer. Which would seriously lag one another out. But I think what I'll do is I'll just... I know what I'll do. I'll have vanilla Minecraft and tech at Minecraft. I think that's the easiest way to do this. I know. Jaffa. Cake Factory. Yeah, I know Jaffa cakes aren't in this mod. Once I get world edit, I'm gonna fix up all these holes everywhere. But for now, we'll just leave them. I've got a plugin that allows you to buy stuff. Well, I will. It's the essentials. You just do slash buy space and the name of it, and then how much you want. And then you can sell stuff like that. I'm actually not sure how to do stuff, so... I'm gonna make a pyramid out of marble. Yeah, there's marble. Because the pyramids had sandstone, were made of sandstone, and then they had marble over it. So, yeah. Kyle, you are online right now at 9:32. Actually, no, I'll just wait till I, get the plugins that I need. I'll just build everything from hand, by hand, at for the moment. I think I'll make a shop, and if you are wondering why everything is made of bedrock, it is because I purely like bedrock. I'm going to whip you so bad I'll make a virgin meringue. You are the only type of dynamite that's never going to bang. I want to make a computer. Start. Run. Help. Help program. Okay, so there are no programs. If you guys want to make programs, feel free to help. Make games, craft like a Facebook. You'll get some sort of reward, I guess. Make a calculator, I don't know. Something cool. And calculators are actually pretty good. Because they do work for you. I only use a calculator whenever the teacher says if it's too hard for you, use a calculator. I just use a calculator. It's easier. Yeah! I mean, you're gonna be using a calculator for the rest of your life. I'll be right back. Alright, so I've got about half an hour left, I think. So, let's fiddle around. Energy collector. I don't know. Central processing unit. Disk drive. Red alloy wire. 8 gig RAM module. Inverter. I saw inverter. Inverter cell. Yeah. I don't need you guys for redstone. I can make my own inverter. And stuff. You can expand the thing. Oh, cool. You can make awesome chests. igniter. An igniter. I'm gonna test the duplicator. So if I grab a lever and so if I grab some of that, place this duplicator down, put the diamonds in it, place that down. I don't know, maybe if I connect some of that, put that there. I don't know what it's supposed to do. Okay, so if we put that there. Ah, so it works like a piston. Alright, so you don't I don't need false book for the thing then. Alright, so that works in sweet. I do want to learn how to use the thingamajig, but I don't know how. The computer craft, that's something I reckon I could get into. So there's computer, wireless modem, oh cool. Okay, so with railcraft it adds all of these new rails, which I reckon my brother could get into. He likes trains, unfortunately. Wireless mining turtle, iron fence. Nuke. I don't want a nuke. Uranium block. Now we go down into the items section. Copper coil. Find red alloy ingot. What do you use a spike for? Handsaw. Nice. Tools. Orange paint. Vault meat. I thought that was a diving mask. Floppy disk. Diamond drawer plate. Floppy disk. Wait. Okay. That unnamed stuff looks poisonous. That diamond halberd, battle axe. I'm actually making a battle axe in the mod I'm making. Warhammer, knife, flail, crossbow, cannon. Wait, cannon? That's cool. Fire rod, blowgun. Oh, damn you, javelin. Ooh, we could have Olympics! Olympics! We could have a Frusra Dar challenge. Okay, there's a training dummy. Dark matter. Frusra Dark Matter. Bronze stuff, drills. Lapraton crystal. Yeah, no, I don't know what any of this stuff does. But we have a training dummy, which... That's kind of good. Don't know what you're going to use one for, but... Right, I don't know what any of this stuff does, so I'm just gonna do some stuff. I don't know. I'll make a rail. Surely rails can't be too hard. Don't need that. So if I get a boarding track, no, disembarking, wooden switch track. Switch track, HS switch, train holding track, coupler track, priming track, junction track. Hold on, I'll just scroll down and get this. Oh, high speed. I don't want high speed stuff. It's cold. Ish. Wooden track. That just looks like a ladder. So we have wooden track. Well, at least we know we can make wooden tracks now. It was a piece of rail down. Yeah, there's elevator track. I don't know what that does. Switch track. No. Boarding, no. One gate, no. Decoupler, I don't know what that does. Train boarding track. I don't know. Gated track. Suspended track. Priming. I don't know. I'll just make a normal track with a few differences. It's kind of cool. Not really, but this mod is the most confusing mod I've ever played in my life. And there isn't much help with crafting on the Tekkit website, so with the Technic, there's not much help there. Death Ink. Deathshaft.ink. Be stuffed waiting for world edit. That's better. Yeah. Then the switch track. And that switch track. You see this? No, don't need that. I think I created a circle. So you start here, you get switched to here. Yeah, I created a circle. And we'll just use glass here for demonstration. Okay. Cart. Whoa. Wee. It didn't work. Oh, well. Hey, at least the minecart worked. Oh no, my minecart. I'll have to push it. What? Oh, well. I'm gonna get a redstone torch. Put it there. Cover that up. Put it there. Put that, put that there. Cover that up. Go for a ride. Alright, that's cool. Stupid sheep. Get out of the minecart! Yeah, you suffocate in there. Actually, you know what I want to do? Is I want to make a parkour challenge. So if we search up... Fire. No. Flame. Where is it? It has to be here. Oh, it's with the duplicator, I think. Oh no. Oh, igniter. No wonder I couldn't find it. I'm gonna make a mini parkour challenge. With... emerald blocks. Okay, so what I want is I want it over near the minecart, why not? Okay, so one. See you guys x-ray for this. Oh no! This emerald block looks really funky. And this is sort of from my parkour challenge. Sort of, not is, but sort of. Okay, so what I want is I want a boot. Got a boot on. Good. Red. Okay, I want no. Okay, so I want that, and I want that. These are all I need. So basically. This is how I will make delaying it all, bring it up, I'm like really awesome with redstone, I love redstone, it's like my best friend. Okay, so if I grab that, and so nothing there, and put a repeater there. and put a repeater there, double. Put a repeater there and triple. Then I make a repeated circuit. Why did I break that? And then connect it up. Okay, so that is virtually impossible. Alrighty, so if we put a bit more delay here. No delay there. More delay here. More delay here. And more delay here. Okay, still too long. Put a bit of delay here. Okay, so still overwhelming. Okay, so if we go here. Okay, that is really hard. Impossible even. So if it takes forever for that to get there. Stop clapping! Okay, so the middle one's really... Okay, so that can just be like a death thing. I don't know. And if you make it, there's like a thing at the end with diamond blocks. This is a really long video. Alright, so I think I'll end it up here and make a part 2. So, thank you for watching and goodbye.